What up, fam? We back. Today we're going to be checking out a video called Straight Line Snitch, a Stitch by Black Veil. Straight Line Stitch.
Stitch.
By Black Veil.
By the Black Veil.
Or as the song Black Veil, and the group is Straight Line Stitch.
Thank you, Straight Line Stitch.
That's the name of the group, and the song is Black Veil.
Yes.
Got it, y'all.
We didn't even start sipping yet.
I'm Steph.
And I'm Jay.
So we're going to check this out. This has been requested by many people.
Yeah.
So many people. So we're going to just get into it, let you know how we feel about it. Let's get into it. Let's do it.
No. Let's do it. No.
So many emotions.
Man.
1 minute I was sad and for her and was like, oh, and it was so calm and mellow.
Man.
Then the next minute I wanted to punch somebody in the face.
Yeah, I wanted to go take chin, just throw a chair at me.
Yeah, I didn't know how to feel. I was up, I was down.
Imagine if she did a song with the girl Ginger.
Ginger.
The other one with the dude.
Pisces. That's
Ginger.
Who
Pisces.
Y'all think is Pisces?
Pisces.
They corrected us on
that. Oh, yeah, that's right. Pisces.
Now let us know who do you like out of the two, and why? Cause I don't know. I'm still on the fence.
Cause Ginger Pisces was.
Yeah.
But then she got a lot of energy. Ginger was going berserk, but she was kind of chilling in one spot. But this girl's
And that girl took me on a roller coaster.
Yeah.
Like she took me up, she took me down. So, you know, and she had skills too. You know, she was able to do the voice transition. Like she could hit the high note. She had some angelic sounds, you know, and then she was able to go into the rage notes. Yeah. So she had range with her as well.
Yeah.
And the band was awesome too. Let's not forget that.
Band was right. They were right.
But, you know, thank you guys for suggesting this song to
like
us.
This one.
Oh, and I liked her hair, too. Her hair was, liked that.
That's going in my playlist while I'm in the truck.
Yeah, I like her hair. But thank you guys for suggesting this song to us. Again, if you have never told us about this person or this band,
I
wouldn't have never known that they existed. And I'm glad that I did because I never even knew women could sing like that.
That vocal tone, that whatever, however they got coached. I'm like, maybe my throat hurt just listening. I'm like, I can't even do it. Skills.
Need a halls. Anyway.
A whole pack of halls after that.
Thank you, guys. We thank you. Hope you guys are wishing you guys a happy new year.
Happy new year.
Like this video. Thumbs up this video. Subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe.
Let us know, again, who do you like out of the two female singers that we've saw thus far. We know there are many more, but so far we've only been exposed to the two.
Yeah.
The one who, the Juniper.
Ginger Pisces.
Ginger Pisces.
Skills.
And this one from the Blackville.
A straight
Let
line
us know.
Stitch.
Straight line. Who's the best?
And imagine the combination. My gosh.
Yeah, if they could get that together, that would be fire.
Wow.
All right, anyway, we out.
Peace.